I am Santosh Kayanka. Today I am teaching you OR, that is operation research. In that one, LPP problem of dual simplex method by using a calculator. This is the problem they have given it. This is the minimize. We have to convert it to maximize as a standard form. This is nothing but the objective and this is subject. For dual simplex method, we have to go for the matrix type. Now see here how to convert into maximize type. Maximize refers to the less than equal to, and minimize refers to greater than equal to. We have to convert into maximize type. Now this is the subject they have given. Now in terms of matrix, I will convert here 2, 1, draw the dotted line, 8. Next 1, 2, 8. Now this is the condition they have given it here. Now what is the objective here? 3, 9. Write 3 here. 9. And every time you have to select 1 here. Every time you have to select 1. Complete the matrix. And you have to go for transpose. Transpose matrix has to be carried out. That means the column becomes row here. Row 2, 1. Dotted line 3. Next 1, 2, 9. And here 8, 8, 1. Now we have to convert into maximize condition. We have converted into maximize condition. Now how to write in subject to? See here 2x1 plus x2, 1x2. Less than equal to 3. Now see here how to write this part. x1 plus 2x2 less than equal to 9. We have converting into max value now. This is the subject. Now what is the objective? Objective function. Now how to write objective function here? It is very simple to write the objective function. 8 x1 plus 8 x2 is equal to c. 1 is nothing but c, or sorry, 1 is nothing but z here. We are taking 1 as a z here. Z. Defaultly, you have to write as a 1. Whatever the word is there or letter is there, you have to write here. Now, this is the objective function. Rewrite it. Rewrite the objective function. Rewrite the objective function. Minus 8x1 minus 8x2 minus plus z is equal to 0. We are bringing z this direction. Plus z is equal to 0. Now we have to introduce the slack variable into the subject. Slack variable we have to introduce. Slack variables. Now 2x1 plus x2 plus s1 is equal to 3. s1 is nothing but slack variable, has to be introduced here. Similarly, in this equation, x1 plus 2x2 plus s2 is equal to 9. In order to remove this sign, we have to introduce the slack variable. Less than sign has to be removed by introducing the slack variables. Now after completion here, we are going to draw the table. We are going to form the table here, table form. Now I will write here the terms. X1 is there, X2 is there, S1 is there, S2 is there, and Z is there. Right here. X1, X2, S1, S2, Z is there. Z. Now what is X1 here? What is X1 in the equation here? 2, 1 1, x2 is here 0, z is also 0, and up outside this line you have to write 3. Next, 1 2, s1, there is no s1 here, 0, s2 will be 1, z, there is no z term, 0, outside here write 9. Next, you have to write objective function. Write the objective function. Now see here, minus 8, and yes, there is no s1 here, write 0, s2 is also 0, z is here 1, and outside it is 0. Now I am referring this one as r1, r2, and r3. Now we have to select the smallest negative value. There are two negative values here. You have to select the smallest negative value. There are two negative values, but I will prefer this one because the 1 is there, because of 1. Now how to decide this 1 and 2, whether we have to select this 1 or 2, based upon the smallest value. How to select that part? See here, 3 divided by 1 is nothing but 3 here, and 9 divided by 2 is nothing but 4.5. Which one is smaller? This is the smaller. This is 4.5. 3 divided by 1, 3. 9 divided by 2 is nothing but 4.5. We have to select the smallest value. And this is very important here. If you select 2 here, then you have to select the smallest and the largest here. You have to select the smallest. Again, this becomes the smallest here. Then again, you have to divide this entire row by 2 here in order to get 1 value. Here is already 1. Therefore, I will select directly here. Now, this and this, I have to make 0. How to make 0? First, I will consider R2, because this is, I have to convert into 0 here. R2. Now, I have to make this as a 0. Minus 2 into R1. The R2 changes. Because R2 has to be changed. I have to make this as a 0. Therefore, R2 minus, because it is a plus, therefore you have to consider minus. If it is minus, you have to consider plus. Minus 2 into R1 is equal to, is nothing but R2. Now, if you want to change R3, now see here, I have to change this as a 0. How to make R3, it is already minus, therefore consider as a plus 8 R1. R3 changes. Now, by using the calculator, I am going to solve this part. Here, the matrix can be solved by using the calculator. Now see here, the R1 remains same here as it is. 2, 1, 1, 0, 0, 3. Because it is already 1 here. Now I have to make this 2 as a 0 here. Now R2. How to make R2 as a 0? See here, with the help of a calculator. It is very easy. In the calculator, first go for matrix 6, select matrix A, 1, 3 into 3, select it. Now write this one, 2, 1, 1, 0, 0, 3, save it, next R2, shift 4, here select 2, matrix B, press 2, again 1, right here, 1, 2, 0, 1, 0, 9, now save it, one more matrix is there, 3, shift 4, 2, select 3, again 1, minus 8, minus 8, 0, 0, 1, 0. Now, R2 minus 2 into R1. That means matrix B minus 2 into matrix A. You will get R2. Now save. Now shift 4. Now matrix R2 is nothing but matrix B. 4 minus 2 minus 2 into R1. Shift matrix into 3. The answer is minus 3, 0, minus 2, 1, 0, minus 3. Right here. Minus 3, 0, minus 2, 1, 0, and 3. Now, for this one, for mat C plus 8, mat A, you will get R3. Shift matrix 5 plus 8 into shift 4 into 3. The answer is 80, 80, 124. Right here. R3. 80, 80, 124. Now this completes the problem, because at the R3 everything is positive. If negative term appears again, you have to solve the problem until everything becomes positive. Now what is x1 value here? Now what is x1? Is there any one value here? No, there is no one here. Therefore you have to write x1 is equal to 0. What is x2? X2, there is a 1 here. Therefore x2 is nothing but 3. What is s1? S1 is, there is a 1 here. Again it is 3. S1 is nothing but 3. S2, there is a 1 here. S2 is also 3. Z, there is a 1. 1. 24. Now cross check it, whether this is correct or no. Z is equal to 26. Now this is the objective function. Z is equal to 8x1 plus, check this part whether 24 is correct or 8x2. 8 into 0 plus 8 into 3 is nothing but 24. Whatever the solution option is, correct. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.